I think the NIH campus is unique to the federal government. Most of the federal positions are downtown in concrete buildings with no grass area or green space. Here, you've got a campus-like setting on hundreds of acres of land. It's one of the most beautiful campuses around. It reminds a lot of people of a college campus.
It has a very nice atmosphere. One, I think because it has so many different cultures here. You have people from all over the United States as well as all over the world coming here. Many buildings, they're all nicely renovated. There's so many activities that are here. There's a lot of educational opportunities. You can go to lectures if you're interested in some of the science and the research that's always going on.
A lot of folks ask me, what does NIH look like? And it looks like a college campus. I mean, it really is, and that's really how people behave. You can see, if you really want to see a scientist in socks and sandals, this is the place to come to. So it's a very interesting place. You have a lot of young people, a lot of interns here that come, summer students that are here learning about research. You have a lot of researchers that are here doing all this amazing work, and it's just the vibe you get just being here is very exciting.